had that holistic approach, which is key. And, you know, I always say in trading, investing, in business, mindset is everything.
Yeah.
And success is a mindset game. And I think in competition, mindset's at least 80%. You know, you can have all the best skills in chess, but if you can't tame monkey up here, you know, if you can't get control over your mind, it'd be very difficult to win games or to be successful in anything.